Recovery teams have reached the site of a helicopter crash in New Zealand where seven people died. The helicopter crashed into a deep ravine at Fox Glacier, killing two Australians, four British tourists and the pilot. Poor weather conditions and rugged terrain had been hampering retrieval efforts. The teams have promised families they will bring the remains of their loved ones home.